Parrikar has expressed concern and has sort of opposed for having EDMs in Goa. I share his concern. Being a tourist state, and since we are concerned with some income, we are required alternate income, EDMs are necessary. But when these festivals or musical festivals are held, police machinery should be very stringent and they should deal with things with iron hands. Let me suggest that we should have an independent legislation. For many years now, Goa is governed by Madhya Pradesh Control of Music and Noises Act. For many years now, it has been extended to Goa. During UPA time also, it was same position. I would like to state that we should have an independent legislation. We should not try to amend this legislation, that Madhya Pradesh legislation, nor we should try to issue any notification under this act. Pansare murder case and earlier murder case of similar type, this falls in same category. And I think police machinery, whatever it is, whether it is SIT, CBI, whatever it is, this machinery, they have to examine both angles. But primarily speaking, prima facie, it appears this is a job of rightist fundamentalists. When is going to appoint consultants in every ministry, consultants, and I welcome this. Appointment of consultant, because every minister requires technical advice, legal advice in their ministry, without which they may not be able to function effectively. He's not concentrating in the country, he's moving all time out. And his visits to foreign countries have not produced results. Even if you take China, China has become more inimical towards India after his visit. I'm not naming other country. So performance wise, if anybody has to give up his post, it is Narendra Modi.